What's up, guys? So I'm right here. Yeah, I have my hood and stuff on because it is pretty cold out this morning. But today we got a. I can see my own breath. We gotta do a lot of things. We got trailers everywhere. Take them all, do whatever, fix them. But today, I got the hiccups. We got a fence differently. Guys, the barn's up. It's up. Oh, that's the one that he wants me to fix. I need to go left. Oh no, I'm supposed to do that. Cash. Hello! No! She almost ate my phone! You hungry? Eat the food? No, you need to, you get a bottle and a little. I'm giving you a bottle and a little, baby. I'll show you guys my baby. She is. This is not my baby, but that one's not my baby. I'm not my baby. Say hello. Say hello. Say hello, my buddy. That one's my buddy. Cash. He's my buddy. He's gonna be a little hard to do things with because he's my buddy. You're my buddy, fatty. Looks like you're eating.
He sure is eating, but.
This one wants some more camera action there.
Cash wants some camera action.
Well, we got them.
I got the barn up. Gotta fix one of the boards. I think. Yeah, gotta fix one of the boards. It is like crooked. I'm gonna screw back into itself. And then fix that.
Hey, board is crooked. I got to get the top ladder, unscrew it, do that. But first, before we do any of that, we gotta get this trailer off, put the tires, and put it in front of the garage. Fix all the trailers. There. Let's go.
Let me just say, we're getting this trailer. Well, so maybe. I'll get you guys when we get back in front of the garage. Well, she's in front of the garage. Oh, I almost fell there. She's in front. Building a smoker. Small little trailer. For a cage, haul things in, and cows.
Let's get back doing work. Well, that's it right there. I had to cut off the bolts on there, but that's about it. I had to get that off. We cut this basically in half. The rest is on there. I don't know why I did that. We are going to put this on here. He's going to put holes in it. Drill some holes where he can put them in there. Do it like this. Make it shorter while I put the car. We'll put with the fusion. Put the cage on there, like I said. But I got it off. Gotta tighten up the tires. Get that other bolt from underneath the trailer. We should be good with that. Tighten that other tire up. And move all this wood. Roll the... Well, let me show you guys so you guys can get a preview of that stuff right there. All this spot will be cleared. It will be cleared. Put these two in the barn. This trailer right here. Oh. Might be able to lift it and twist it a little. She's solid. There we go. Alright guys, now at this point I'm about to start raking up everything. The rest of the stuff. I just did that with the shovel, just scooped it. This is where the trailer was, moved right there. I can roll hay, we can back up hay in there and roll it off trailers. There you go. That's what we got so far. We'll get this whole area cleaned up. And show the process, stuff burning right there. That garbage is somewhat picked up. That's gonna be soon. Not soon, but burn that. That stuff's burnt. Gotta take that down by the creek. The rest of the stuff that's in the tote, bin, whatever you guys want to call it. I call it a bin. But my brother yells at me and calls it a tote. Well, all that stuff, which it ain't much. I mean, it's just right there. Stuff in the trailer, it's fine. I gotta move the hay. We gotta move all that. Get the barn fixed there. Whoa. Hi, buddy. So, guys, we just got a dump. We just got some animals. First off, there's Cash. I don't know if you guys seen him last time. Depends if I even post the video. I know I recorded a lot. I'm not posting half of the videos I recorded, but I will post some. There's Cash. The barn's done. It's done. They walk in and out of there. There's, I don't know which one that is. Screw it. Smallest one, I'll just say that. There's Chief. We'll call him Chief. Well, he's over there somewhere. Let him go. And then, I think my niece calls her Zuma from Paw Patrol there. Then you got, hey, Sky. They ate a lot of this, guys. They ate a lot. Ooh, the barrel. I don't know why she's lying down. She's fat. She just went in there not too long ago just to lay down. Wow. I don't know if I go in here. Look at these plants I planted. There ain't gonna be nothing. Could I say ate them all? No. This one was a plant. I believe. No, it was not. That's not it. Nothing. Same thing over there. That's a plant. And there. That's a plant. Oh, baby. That is one right there. But, you know, they ate them all. Probably. I planted some, but It wouldn't work out out here. I don't remember what that is. This one was a plant. Do not know what they are right now because there's nothing on them. I don't know where all the other plants are, but they're all plants. Need this part to dry up, but it won't because there's that. The roof. The cows can't walk in and out of this way. Oh! No! It was growing! It was watermelon! Well, I'm about to break the gate and break it. If that was the only one, I'm about to out there and break it. So they can eat it. It was watermelon. I did plant that stuff out here and it did grow. I don't know what else is out here. I'll just say that much. Dang, son. There's also doodles out there. Well, my pants are falling. I'm also gonna break this right next to the gate. It's rot. Anyways, we have nothing in there. We just have the gate open so they can walk in and out. I'm gonna show you guys the barn here in a second. You guys can tell I do have it blocked off. I cannot get around. A lot of boards. What I was thinking, we can build a loft. I know we are putting rows of hay in here in this corner along that wall. Hey, keep it out of the weather. Build a loft up there is what I was thinking. I mean, I know the roof is small for it. Do that. And then also put the square barrels up there. Which you can also do it around that way. The bottom one, make it bigger. Just depends how tall people are walking through here. I'm going to show you guys this. This is as close as it is to my head. I'm standing right underneath it. It's about a hand length. Full hand length. Got it like that. This is still not solid because I don't have that board going across that way like the other side. And gotta do it to all of them. So, just don't know what we'll do.